I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hey, I'm Hannah.
And I'm Casey.
And who's that little guy right there?
That's my mic.
Today is Friday, September 20th.
Good Friday morning.
We got a few announcements this morning, so pick your heads up off those desks, open your ears, and listen.
First, have you had your senior photos taken yet? They're due in just over a month.
If you or your photographer aren't uploading them to our site, you can drop off a print in the box in the office window.
Senior class officers will have your t-shirt order information available during the lunch shifts for the next 3 days. You can buy a senior t-shirt or sweatshirt with your classmates' names.
Speaking of t-shirts, juniors, have you picked up an order form for our shirts yet?
You can pick up a form from Lauren Harkner or Junior VP, this girl, outside the office.
Okay, quick change of topic. We found a fun PSA in the video audio archives. Want to watch it, Hannah?
Sure, roll the tape.
Something old, no real story to be told, no true love found. I've been wandering around trying to write the perfect song.
Kid, and we've got some other good kids that were caught in the act, from Miss Tiedens to Joel Kinder and the entire Writing One crew.
On Wednesday, they had a Google Hangout with their PBS NewsHour mentor, Ty.
Joel did a great job of lighting up the mood when he introduced himself. He and Tyler Leadholm, Maddie Huffman, Sheena Vogue, Katie Melko, Jordan Rondorf, and Riley Rios also gave impressive story pitches to Ty.
She commented that she really liked what she saw from everyone.
Way to represent Wisconsin.
And last but definitely not least, if you see Harry Lipke today, wish him a happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Harry!
Woo!
Well, that's all we have for today, Tigers. So, zonk out.
What?
I'm Casey.